we wanted to get that win so bad that we were kind of tight in that first quarter, but then coach told us to just relax. We know what we are doing, just settle, work hard on defense, and I think we did it.
Coming off three losses, like we've talked about, we stressed about it in the locker room, we stressed about it in practice, like we didn't want to continue that losing streak. We wanted to go home. We wanted to go home on a win. We wanted to feel good on our home court. We were opening the banner, so we just wanted everything to go in our favor. Nothing really going through my mind. It's just finishing, going strong, knowing that what I was doing was for my teammates and them feeding me the ball, giving me the confidence to attack strong and finish my layups and, you know, just getting back on defense and stopping the ball. We have a drill in practice, score, stop, score. So my mentality was just, if I'm going to score here, I got to get a stop.
Feels good to win. Get the first one under your belt. I've always said to my teams and to anybody who knows me, the two toughest wins to get on any schedule is your first one in a semifinal win in a conference championship series. So feels good, but we just needed to just take a deep breath and relax and find our way to get back into the game. And once we went into the locker room down six, I believe, you know, it was a new ball game. We've been playing a lot of three-quarter games. This is our fourth one of the season, three quarters, so we certainly know that the game takes four quarters. That's really going to be an emphasis going forward. All the sophomores have been really, you know, from their freshman year to the sophomore year, taking that nice improvement in their games and how they're helping us. But in particular, Vanessa really just, you know, put us on her back with her three and a couple of her drives out of Ruby that were just give us some real good breathing room. So I was happy to see that from her. But she's been really consistent for a very long time for us. And that's only going to get better again, just being a sophomore, four games in. You know, we want to be great. And in order to be great, you have to not only play the great teams, you've got to beat the great teams. So this was a big one to go and get on our home court today against a great program in Northern Colorado.